Hey guys, Coach Amy here, and I am in the middle of Total Body from P90X2. Still trying to figure out this camera thing, video situation going on. I don't have a great camera. I'm on my iPad now, so now that I'm doing these videos, I'm gonna go out there and search for a better camera situation. But I'm just doing a clip here and there because I don't have a lot of space on here to tape. So we're on to the med ball push-ups, which were super challenging for me the first couple weeks. Wrist pain, pushing up on the ball, but it's getting a little easier because I focus on pressing on the palm and just keeping my core straight and strong. So, all right, let's try these out.
So here, you don't flex the palm. Flex. Alright, over here, there is going to standard, with the leg raise and over. Hello, he's a man, what's your number, pack rep.
How many
rocks? This is a thing that I find out of our diamonds.
I'm going to go forward, I'm going to jump in on this side. I'm going to talk like this, everything's clear. Now, feet are striking, heart first, and eyes.
Last one. I'm getting weak. Getting through it. Oh my god. Well, my balance is kind of a lot better. I still feel so shaky, like my arms. But that was a heck of a challenge week one, so. Getting a lot easier, getting stronger, and I've really learned to keep my core tight so that I can balance easier. So that's it. I'm on to finish the rest of this workout. So go attack your workouts today, and I will see y'all later in Facebook land. Bye bye.